Full disclosure, this sucks, but it's totally worth it. Well, this freaking sucks. It's supposed to rain all day from now on. It's like 8, just at, it's like 8:30. Had a hunter come by, nice guy. He didn't see the bird either, but he gobbled like 100 times after, like before fly down, at least 100 times, and then went down and never saw him. So. But listen, it's gonna be raining the whole time. I'm already in this dry in this blind. I'm just gonna sit for a couple hours, and I'm in a nice field on this side, and then I have a trail that comes from another field on this side. Maybe something will see the decoy, but you know, no well. It's been raining every Saturday, every single Saturday, and then it's nice the rest of the week. But this is the only time I got to hunt, so I'm gonna do that. My ears are still ringing. It's the middle of a rainstorm right now, and he rolls up and just starts beating my dick. I was actually on my phone, and he just runs up. That's all there is to it. Holy smokes. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Man, cool, congrats.
All right, hey, thanks for taking this picture.
Yeah, pretty cool, man.
It's nice meeting you.
Yeah, see you around.
Well, no skill in that. I just set the decoys in the right spot, and he must have seen it off this trail off the left here. I was just playing on my phone, and he runs up to the decoy. My shotgun's on the ground. I'm not thinking about anything because it's raining so hard. Pick it up, get on with the camera, and just let him have it. It's as simple as that. Just goes to show you that it can happen like that. And if it's raining like this, turkeys are still alive and able to be killed. So, very unique hunt here. I'm really excited to get it out to you guys. If you enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button. I always make more content. I just enjoy doing it. So can't believe I finally got a PA longbeard. I can only hunt Saturdays. It's been raining every freaking Saturday. And yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to say now. So I'm gonna go.